What did Lafayette tell Peggy in Hamilton? In the musical Hamilton, Lafayette tells Peggy that he wishes to introduce her to a Frenchman named Thomas Jefferson. He mentions that Jefferson is a genius and charming, and that he believes Peggy would find him very exciting. Lafayette then goes on to say that he hopes Peggy can help them sway Congress to support the revolution, as she has a talent for persuasion. Peggy agrees to help, saying that she will do what she can to assist their cause.